Absolutely, and if you're like our friend Michelle, you'll end up with 32 pair.
Right.
So now we can buy 32 of this top and we can still have a lot of money because mm-hmm. we have a huge markdown moment. This is the Kim Gravel, Belle by Kim Gravel Watercolor Floral Knit Top. This price is a moment if you are a bargain hunter. This is $25 off, so you're saving almost as much as you're spending. And how about a $5 holla, as I like to say, on Easy Pay, $5 bill, and then a little change, and you have a top that takes you right into fall.
Yep.
That's so gorgeous and so flattering. Extra, extra small through 3X remain. This, at this price, has been flying, and it's the first day this month we've put it on that great Easy Pay. So as we go through colors, you'll want to call in and grab it up, because you know you need a top like this, mm-hmm. and this one has stretch and it feels good and it's yep. lightweight. This is the pink.
Yep.
Here is your blue, which is so beautiful.
We just saw that on Katya in those dark wash jeans. It looks beautiful. And the pops of pink in this, they look really nice with Katya's skin tone as well, but it's really neutral.
And then green.
I love the green. We see Maria in the green in just a bit with a medium wash jean, making it. This is, again, the kind of piece that you can really dress up or dress down. And yes, thank you. I wanted to show you the back there because you can see the little, it's hard to see because there's so much detail, but there's a little bit of ruching around the back. This not only gives you a beautiful feminine effect when you're coming and going, as we like to say, but it's giving you a lot of movement as well, which is giving you that coverage over the back side.
This fabric, Lauren, mm-hmm. I don't know what it is. What is it? It is so straight. This feels like pajamas.
Yes, it's beautiful. This is actually, it's a knit, so it's really, really soft and comfortable. I believe it's rayon nylon.
Yeah, it's 94 rayon and then 6% spandex.
Perfect. So rayon was
you can feel the rayon.
The rayon was developed really to mimic silk, so it's got a really nice soft drapey feel to it. It's also a little bit cool to the touch, which I love in a top that has a little bit of length to it mm-hmm. and a long sleeve, because again, it's all about breathability and giving you items that you can wear when the weather gets a little chillier, but that's not going to overheat you.
Totally.
Because we don't want that to happen.
Should we go over and see it on the girls?
Yes.
Because at this price for under $28, look at the fit. Like, I love the way it sort of dances, like it drapes over, nothing clings.
Yep.
And then it has this beautiful flow to it.
Yes, it does. It's got a gorgeous flow. That's that rayon that you're feeling in there, that you're seeing in there. And it's got some details as well, because love is in the details. While we're on Maria, I'm going to scoop her hair back for just a sec, because I want to show you the neckline. It's kind of got like a little bit of a square, but then we go into a scoop. So it's a different kind of neckline that we have going on here, just to add a little bit of interest.
Pretty.
Perfect backdrop for maybe a statement necklace, but you also don't have to wear a necklace at all because it's got that beautiful watercolor feel to it. I want you also to notice we've got sort of a dart up here that has a little bit of ruching around there as well. Again, it's love is in the details. Kim is a seamstress at heart, and she always gets those cuts really well. And then moving down the body a little bit more, if we can have you put your arms up for just a second.
And I do want to get in here to say over 100 gone, and it's going really quick.
Oh,
so don't
yeah.
wait here, because it's never coming back. We're
right.
not reordering at a clearance price.
Of course, of course. And we do these because we want it to be unique. So we're seeing that we've got the cut in at the bra line, everyone's smallest part, but lots and lots of room. And this is Maria. Maria is in the 1X?
Yes.
So Maria's in the 1X, and then it goes glides right over her hip area and over her backside. We're giving you a little bit of ease of movement there, ever so slightly longer in the back than it is in the front. Again, just giving you that coverage that we all know and love. And it's that beautiful piece of art. It's that watercolor look that we love, but it's also soft and comfortable and breathable.
So I got a thing. This is going quick.
Oh my gosh.
I wanted to show you an example of how you make this fall.
I like to shop in outfits,
yeah.
and that would be the outfit
I'd
be getting
so
today.
I took the pink, and then I took the pant
we
just had in the espresso. You see how now this is like,
that's my Aunt Mary
sense.
All the way. If Aunt Mary's watching, you got to get that out.
Get this, girl. Oh, it's $28. $5 holla on the Easy Pay. The blue is flying out of here.
Yep.
So Katya is, by the way, in the extra, extra small. She's 5'10". Look at the great length. She's tall. Look at the fun sleeve.
And I was going to say, we haven't even talked about the sleeve. It's not a belt. It's a split sleeve. So it's giving you a little bit of interest down there,
Ooh.
Breathability, open. And it looks like, it's just, again, those love is in the details, those feminine features.
And then green is what Maria has on, which mm-hmm. I love you in green. Maria, I feel like I don't see you in green that much.
Thanks.
I like
the green would look good
hair.
With the brown too.
Mm-hmm. Fun. And then the green has black in it, so obviously like a black pant,
yep.
black jean. We had that great jean you have on, Lauren, from
yep.
earlier in black would work. But then also, she just want to throw any of these on with a pair of jeans, especially the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. $5 easy pay. If you're like Lauren and you like to shop in outfits, yes. I understand. We don't want to like get a little out of control.
Because then when it comes home, like this, you're so excited to wear it.
That's
like, you know where you're going to wear it.
Exactly. That's the beauty of easy pay, is that when we build outfits, we build them on a budget. So I know I always love hearing Kim say her husband is frugal.
Because she says he's cheap.
My husband is too. So it's like a $5 easy pay.
Yeah, no big deal.
It's like a pumpkin spice latte.
It's a pumpkin spice latte.
I had somebody, Blue is last call. Extra large only, call in 1-800-500-7590. That VIP QVC number, grab that up. Pink and then green. I had someone tell me one time, you're not being a good wife if you are like fibbing to your husband about easy pay. And I'm like, well, then I'm a bad wife.
I'm sorry, I just keep my money separate and I do all the easy pays I want.
I'm not telling
him. That's
right,
ding, ding, ding.
He can see it if he wants to look. He just doesn't know.
But then, like Michelle, our caller earlier, you're going to walk out in something beautiful and he's going to like it. So we're really doing them a service.
Yeah, and you need clothes. Some men, no offense, Scott, who's my LP, who's like, no offense. So some men don't understand the need of refreshing outfits. It's like, I think it's what gives so many of us that confidence to take on like a new day, mm-hmm. is having like that new top. It's like, well, maybe I'm not loving who I have to go see today, but I am loving my new top. You know what I mean?
It makes you feel good. And to be honest, my husband bought a TV without me knowing, and I'm really not observant, so I didn't notice for an entire week.
What? Yes.
But then he says to me, yeah, but you buy yourself clothes all the time. And I couldn't argue my way out of it, I had to say. So, you know, it is
Katya,
what it is.
I love you, but...
She goes, selling out.
Green's gonna be the next to go, guys, and these are flying. So to be first in line, if you want the green, 150 to go around.
I can't believe the
small
pink's not
3X.
Flying out with that beautiful
I know,
brown.
Oh, with the brown.
Oh my gosh, I'm living for that. That's the Flexibel in the brown espresso. Mm-hmm. And we have other fabrications in the espresso as well, but that just looks gorgeous.
It's gorgeous.
And I love the green with the medium wash,
yeah,
too.
Me too. Pretty. Well, it's just different. I mean, mm-hmm. like, I think we see a lot of olive, right,
yeah.
in fall,
mm-hmm.
but we don't see like this vibrant foresty of a green.
Right.
In the pink, this is like a vintage rose, sort of. So like, it looks great with a khaki pant. It looks great with an espresso. Could you wear it with jeans? Absolutely. And
yep.
what do these tones do? Look at these tones. They're all colors of lip shades.
Mm-hmm.
So they're gonna dress up your face. They're gonna make you look awake. They're gonna be like flattering on you. And again, $5 on easy pay. So you have an excuse when your husband says, when did you get that top? It was $5
on
easy pay. Not get it. It was under $30.
Yeah.
And you have something that refreshes, gives mm-hmm. you something that makes your jeans anew again,
mm-hmm.
and is really
so
affordable
many details.
And high quality.
So many details for such a great price.
Green almost gone. Pink. 8347142. Stay on the lines for that for sure, because there's no reorder. Okay, we don't have a ton of time on this one, but
ooh,
it's so cute,
so
though. But it's so cute, though, Scott. this is the stretch.